A loud boom shook the area around our CBS broadcast center this afternoon. Turned out to be an exploding manhole. A secondary fireball followed along with flames and heavy black smoke. Snarling traffic on 11th Avenue at 56th Street. Con Ed was working in that location when the manhole started smoking. The FDNY says the manhole cover blew straight up, happened to hit a street light, a pole there, and that fell back down. The whole thing prevented nearby pedestrians and drivers from possibly getting hit.